The Chico Area Recreation and Park District puts on a variety of summer camps every year, and sports director Jenna Fink checked out the Girl Power Sports Camp today. Jenna, what were they up to?
Alan, I went out to the Dorothy F. Johnson Center to join the girls as they participated in a yoga class. The camp was created to empower young girls.
It was like really calming, and I liked listening to the little crystal bowls.
The Girl Power Sports Camp is put on by CARD every summer. Today, girls ages 9 to 13 took a yoga class.
Soften your shoulders.
But they've learned a variety of sports throughout the week.
Soccer, basketball, volleyball, golf, hockey, and some are learning spikeball.
I like doing all the sports because they're one of my favorite sports too. And my favorite sport is soccer.
According to the Women's Sports Foundation, girls drop out of sports at 2 times the rate of boys by age 14. The Girls Sports Power Camp is bending over backwards to change that.
I think this impact of this, the whole camp, is just having them feel comfortable with themselves and teaching them new sports that they probably would never go out and do on their own. So just having a different variety of sports within this camp is amazing for them, just get a new skill.
Olive Jossel used to play soccer but stopped. After attending the camp, she says she hopes to pick up a new sport.
I kind of like volleyball. I think that would be fun. Or basketball.
Other campers, like Nalia Cranford, have learned important lessons off the field.
To just break out of your shell and just play with new people, and it's okay to talk to different people.
This is the 10th year that the camp has been put on, and CARD camps have been so popular that they're actually all filled for the rest of the summer, but there are plenty of fall sports to look forward to.